the last ever time journey on the 74A run by Central Buses. As Diamond and Tyler will be taking over the company. Anyway, you see, Central Buses have been operating for years. It first began in Perry Bar and expanded to Kidderminster and Tamworth. So now it's coming to the end as Central will be dropped and replaced by Diamond. The 74A bus will be based at Tiverdale, while the others will be moved to Kidderminster. These ones around the West Bromwich and Birmingham area will be based at Tiverdale, The 74A, now of course Diamond originally bought Hanson's local bus last year, and previously they bought Whittle's and First Midland Red, and of course the owner Roe Tyler managed, and they even bought that operator there, Igo, on the Sundays, even bought them on the 226. Of course they even bought Arriva as well. However, they kept some Arriva services like the Telford area. So anyway, here we are on the last 74A. So of course the other 74A, well, the other 74 service is the normal 74 that goes from Dudley to Birmingham via West Bromwich. This one only goes as far as West Bromwich. Anyway, nice motor on the awesome Enviro 200. I thought I was going to expect an awesome Octet Solo, but no, this is the Enviro 200. It'll be, of course, we doubt which, if they're going to keep these, if Diamond will retain these, the double-decker Tridents, and along with the, but however, they've offered some brand new Octet Metro Cities. I'm not sure if they're going to keep the existing Octet Versus. We'll have to find out when Diamond, what Diamond need to use. Yeah. It's going to be really exciting, but however, people think Diamond is not compared with National Express West Midlands. Anyway, there's Grove Street, and now we're going down Owen Street. Anyway, scream if you want to go faster, hold tight. Anyway, this is it, the last ever 74. For the very last time. The 87 on route to Birmingham.
there and see.